Yeah, I think that is the weakest point, man.
We'll be right back. Prince's ship.
All right, well, we have five superstars and they will not disappoint you tonight, I hope.
Day is new and so my face a funnel curtain, my friend. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every high.
All right, we have, folks, we have celebrities on tour. We have Desperate Housewives on tour, yes. And they're Malcolm supporters. How many of you are Malcolm supporters?
Sweet. will say that it literally did come down to a two-way tie. So the tiebreaker was very simple. We had to do it judging by the audience reaction, because as far as the point totals, it was a tie, so the tiebreaker resulted in you, because we do want you guys to have influence on who the winner is. So it was a very close competition, as I do think each and every one of you deserve to be in the finals. You all did a fantastic job. But our Westerdam superstar for this voyage, can I get a drum roll, please? Because this individual got a thunderous ovation, Malcolm!
Thank you so much. Hi, Paul. I am Mario.
Hey, Mario.
I know.
Pio. Special K.
Special K.
Hakuna Matata. Ma'am.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.